Hello YouTube! Today I'd like to take you to Fujisawa. I'm sure you know that if you've ever been to Enoshima, because the train starts here. However, I have a feeling that very few people know of a strange sight, or should I say phenomenon, that occurs only for a few minutes at sunset at this time of year. That is, a huge flock of starlings flying around like devil before they come back to their roost. My question is, why don't they just come straight down to their roost without bothering to fly around like crazy? If you are into birds, let me know why in the comment below. Okay, let's get started!
いいかしら。 Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.